guys, welcome to the Polar Bear Squad, and today I'm going to be telling you the truth behind Onlyjayus and Mattie's relationship. So, for starters, if you don't know who they are, Onlyjayus, who goes by the name Bella, is a really famous TikToker with 18 million followers, and Mattie Westbrook, who goes by the name Mattie, and they, them pronouns, has 10 million followers. And they used to be in a relationship until Mattie cheated on Bella. So the information got released after Onlyjayus posted this video to her YouTube Shorts account and TikTok account.
What happened to us? We used to be best friends.
Then she posted an explanation video a couple days later.
Today is the 4-month anniversary of this roller coaster I've been on of being broken up with and not being told why. In that time, I eventually did learn the truth. I got cheated on. Way too many friends knew about this and chose to leave me in the dark over it, and processing that along with the end of my relationship has been weird, so I made a video on my spam yesterday. This is my life, but it kind of blew up a little bit. But because I'm me, and my ex is my ex, the response so far has been, I don't believe you, which, honestly, valid. I didn't believe it myself. It took a very long time for me to understand that this actually happened. But in the time of getting broken up with and learning why I got broken up with, they posted a lot of very cryptic videos where they admit it before they ever admitted it.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
I'm the problem. It's
me. But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart.
For the rest of the video, it shows a video that Mattie posted that shows, like, what would you do if I approached you in a bar or something like that. I didn't show it because there's just a lot of cursing and I can't edit that much out. But anyways, people think, and there's a lot of controversy going around, that Mattie cheated on Bella with another TikToker called I Am Olivia Putin. If you don't know who she is a TikToker that goes by she, her pronouns. Her name is Olivia, and she has 7 million followers. The reason why people think that Mattie cheated on Bella with Olivia is because of this video.
Do you have a girl? I don't see a ring on your finger.
So it was kind of hard to see, but I'll read you the comments. So on that exact video where Olivia lip-synced to the audio, Onlyjayus commented, homewrecker. Then somebody replied with, maybe direct your anger towards the person that had a partner and cheated, and not the person who has been single for the last year. Then Onlyjayus replied with, I'm directing my anger towards somebody who took advantage of another person while they were. That comment section was the main reason why they thought Mattie cheated on Bella with Olivia, but then there's also this photo which shows that they were together at some point, so it's not just like some random person. Also, the text above clarifies that they were friends and like they knew each other, and it would make sense why Olivia would be the main suspect, especially since Onlyjayus commented homewrecker. Usually at this point of time, the person that cheated will make an apology video or make a video about it or deny it or whatever, but Mattie hasn't said a single thing about the subject. They are still posting, so it's not like they're not posting, and so it's a little bit confusing, and that's all the information I have for you today. Like this video if you want to see more TikTok and YouTube drama, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye, guys!